So here are the last problem which we have solved, which we have learned the technique to solve or to find the CG of by using CG of any suspended matches which are balanced and using second condition of equilibrium. So we have calculated CG of a suspended match system. So here is another method, alternate method, that is if this is the mass and these are the two weights, and let the point, axis point is 40 centimeters for this one, and the weight suspended is 0.45 newton, weight of the ruler, that is 40 minus 15, you got x, moment arm of the w, then you calculate the torque. And after putting the value of the torque, you have calculated some of the torque applying second condition of equilibrium. That is weight acting through the distance, that is W1 acting through the distance. Sorry. And after putting the value, you are getting this newton meter one torque. And if W is 0.9 newton, then we have, again, we are using the torque to the other side, then it is 9.9 newton multiplied by x, that must be equal to this one. So if it is torque produced to one side, it must be equal to the torque produced to the other side, and then you have calculated the distance. And after calculating, you are basically calculating the CG, then it will be 40 plus 12.5 centimeters. At this point, it will be balanced. So this is another alternate method to calculate, to solve this type of the problem, which we have done previously. How to calculate.